This is a story that needs to be told, and he's absolutely right. You know, it's the story of an enormous Holocaust that somehow we don't talk about. And I thought if we can work on the